Well, he's comfortable using it in front of us, which is a good sign. This is when he is most vulnerable. It's rude to stare.
Done yet?
Nope. You'll know when he's done because he'll bury it. We'll let him bury it first. Kill somebody?
Miss. 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 That's him purring. You trusted me last time. Trust me again, okay? Squeamish. He's actually being curious.
Hey, buddy.
So, this is Jasper. As you can see, this is, what, day five?
Yeah.
Jasper was a cat from the colony that we went to. And luckily, I decided that I'd give him a try. And, good thing I did, because, as you can see, it was well worth it. No struggle whatsoever. And he's showing curiosity for the camera, even. And look, he's even rubbing himself against me. Let's end up on a, of course, on a positive note, and support his bum, and put him back, and leave, of course, with the positive. Okay. There's lots of foodies there for him. Okay. Nice Jasper. Say bye.